guys, life rough, not like rough. So right now, we have a life change decision we have to make right now in the morning. Well, I left my 9-to-5 job to go do something what I never do yet in my life, as in for a career or for a business. I'm gonna take a chance. I never take a chance like do something for myself where I can benefit me in the long run. So let's get right to the intro first and then we get to the discussion. So you have one. Right now, I'm going on business with my family member. Let's say my sister, okay? So we're gonna do this car wash. Never going on business like that before. See, let's say you're gonna do a car wash for myself or with someone. We work at Wendy's, right? We're gonna get a good salary. And yeah, that's it. Basically, when I get a good salary and then I read up money with every money. Like, if things short and them stuff, then they take money for that game, guys. So, like say a burger, meat, short, or any other kind of thing, you charge your fee. So, right now, we can't afford that because we have a baby. So, you are gone. It just stresses me. Because when you look on it, you get paid the far night. And if them say, yo, they short out your money for at least you 4 grand or 3 grand or 2 grand, or that look 16 grand or 17 grand, gone down 2 grand on. So why they pay you a little billion and nothing left? Come back to work or you have to borrow money again and come back to work. So this is my thing, we have to do it, don't we? So this is why I say, yo, we're going at a partnership with my sister to do the car wash. So it's not easy, because guess what? In the day where we live at Kingston, they're in a different parish. So we have to come out of my comfort zone to go somewhere else to do a business. Get me? So that means we have to leave my baby, mother, and my child for a while. But I send the money for my every 2 weeks. Every 2 weeks we come back home. So I know them saying a life, you have to do things to see results. That's not gonna be comfortable at all time or wow per se. So I take a risk here, take this big risk. Yeah, I hope it go well. So what do you think about that? Meeting it's a rough, but coming also for the first 2 weeks or so, you know, so I can work on building up clients and getting people for trust free enough to come to a car wash and you know, use our facilities and stuff like that, because a lot of things need to be done at the place. So if you want to see what we're going to do at the place and how it look, what's it? Or the place look? Continue watching or subscribe so the next video I'm upload. Yeah, you get it. You will see it. And remember to hit the notification bell, guys. Remember to hit the notification bell. That's the bell pop up beside the subscribe button after you hit the subscribe and put it on all when you hit it. So, guys, that's going to be it's going to be happy because I'm going to tell you. I'm not going down them side regular, so I'm going to remember how to go down there. So I'm going to take a bus and this and bus and go and reach down there. So it's going to be like, whoa, life changing for me right now. I'm just upset and it will work. A couple of nights now, I'm going to get a good sleep because the baby ever up and stuff like that. So it's kind of tiring, you know? And see, when you want something in life, you have to go off of it. Because the time you work for people, and it seems like the more you work with somebody and put it out, it seems like it's not well, it's not all that for them. They don't appreciate what you do for them at their company, even though I pay you. But some of them even underpay you for the quality work that you do. So sometimes you have to do something when I learn it will benefit you and it will grow you into somebody where you can eventually employ other people, you know. So yeah, somebody respectable. Life confusing. You have to have a head by your body, you see me? Because when we're younger, I mean, I pretty like no. When we're younger, we used to just party, drinking for yo, me and friend, and drink every day. Liquor, rum, anything you can think. But Dragon, me love Dragon. So we about drink Dragon. So the more the money we waste, I mean, used to bleed, so we brown, white out. I mean, about me here too. I put a picture up on it somewhere in the video. You can see how we used to look. I'm full of myself a tattoo and stuff like that. And one of the worst tattoos that we put on will affect me a lot. When I think about for work with people, one hand tattoo from my hand. Right here. See there, guys? Put it right there. So it made me implement certain work what I'm gonna go do. Because Jamaica have this mental thing, but you can't work with tattoo in a certain workplaces, which should be shoved out, because that's back of days, tattoo don't differentiate if you're a good worker or if you're a good person, you get me? So then if you just dash that out of the rule book, I mean, people can work without tattoo, no matter where it is. As long as it's in your face or whatever, you can't be putting your hand anywhere, put your body on the front face, because you don't see your face look pleasant for certain people when they want to look at you, when they want to talk to you, bring off your image. So, yeah, life have a rough. Just make sure you say one thing. Do what you have to do from when you're young. If you don't say, oh, you need a washing machine, you need a bicycle, a car, a phone, work hard. It's even work hard, put in everything we have. Let me tell you. When you realize that yo, certain things you used to have when you're young, you don't have it, you take a toll, but if you have to do all of the work, if you get them things you used to have from when you're young, that's one of the mistakes they made done. Certain things you want, let me depend on, yeah, everybody depend on, we know everybody depend on their mother for other things, and sometimes you get so comfortable and locked. You just have use for them, really use for them stuff, washing machine, everything. And you come down to the moment when you realize that you have to move out or them sell out them things and them leave you alone. You realize that you have to buy this and buy that. It's rough, especially if you're not working. You have need for your work, you see me? Life not easy. So make sure you're not prepared. Prepare for life. Life looking on more limit on ground growth. Feel like that's bad, more wild, you see me? Life, you know. We all wonder why you there, you see me? Because you work so hard, more wild, and you do certain stuff. I see, like, say, more you do, never yet work out the way you want it. You see me? I don't care about what you do, that you work so hard. Of certain things. When you do their work, put in the work, and get your money and do certain things. Yo, when I think don't know everybody got you on this platform on YouTube, yeah. Your work. You're working 9 to 5, you get your money. First thing, you pay a little bill them. Little bill, you probably borrow one. There's a friend of friend, you take out a one loan, you know, then you could be there, take out a one TV, take out a this, take out a that. You realize that you pay all of them bill there. You look, you know, to live. So I tell you with the bus we have to go work, and so I tell you don't have none. You borrow back of money for a friend. The next fortnight and next week when you get paid again, you have to pay that money back. Get me? So you're in a loop. I go around and see him circling over and over and over. Like myself, yeah. Come see like can't come out here, see me? So I'm gonna start taking a wash with my sister. I'm going out. See me? Cause working at Wendy's is not ideal work. It's nice. You know, but sometimes working with people is not my thing. People may not really like talking. You know, may not that much. And may not like people vulgarous. Biter, I don't know what we call them dark. I mean, it's a calm person, but I'm a look at darkness inside where me get ignorant. And sometimes I don't want to get ignorant, so I'm just trying to keep myself to myself. I'm trying to talk to people. Coming on to me, I don't want to hurt nobody and stuff like that, so I'm just trying to keep myself. You know, other people way. So make sure you guys are not just try to do what I do. I mean, me used to do boxing, right? Me used to do boxing. I was a lightweight champion for Jamaica. My team went to the welterweight. I get me beat up a lot of persons with a lot of trophies and stuff like that. Realize, yo, me used to train, me train hard, me train in Sakima, Hitman, Russell. You don't know him as Hitman, wrestling with contender, Sakima Mullins with contender, and I trained a lot of them people there. I was a good boxer. A couple of my friends know overseas. Yeah? And look, the weight what made it in on me was lightweight. The weight where Jamaica boxing board that push was like middleweight, welterweight. Wait, like them, I wait. Me couldn't make them either because me small in the body. So they never push my weight class. They never push me. So I realize certain things like the Olympics and stuff like that, they never push my weight class. They never go above it. Get it? I mean, you never say why is that? To me, it's a bad mind thing. World long thing. The hell of them. I realize that the elder them are the one that were all along the youths. And if nobody see that, it's me. Some of the elder them have everything. Money, things, they get sponsors where you supposed to get as the athlete. Cause me know that I'm gone. We have certain person in the boxing thing that get things for the boxers and don't give it to the boxers. Know himself. Because when, like, you realize that boxing is really going and stuff like that, because I'm good into the West and I come off of that topic there. That's something to talk about another time. Yeah, so guys, remember I said, not for work out for what you want. So my time, get things, you have to do things where take you out of your comfort zone from as far as I see right now. Go come out of your comfort zone. Things. That I mean, do wrong stuff. You can't do anything but no wrong stuff. You can do things where you make your money, which is good. We help people. Enough hurt people. Forget it. You have to just do what you have to do to get your money work. Yeah, guys, that's the end of the video. But right now, I'm gonna can't watch things, as I'm gonna say. So guys, if you want to see that video, just make sure you say subscribe. I'm going to be doing a vlog going there. Probably not the whole journey, but I do a part of it going there. Going to the location and stuff like that. So yeah, so if you want to see that video, just go ahead and subscribe. So when I upload that video, they want to get it. Anyway, so welcome to life, Tony Vlog. So see you in the next video.
Thank you for watching. Like the video before you go. Please subscribe if you haven't done so. And remember to share the video with your friends and family. And browse the channel for more quality content. Until next time, walk good, my friends.